So, we all know that all human movement starts and stops with the hips. Hips don't lie, as Shakira once said, very wise woman. Anyway, our hips are critical to all human movement, so it's very important that we keep our hips nice and mobile. Our hip joint is a ball and socket joint that needs to move in multiple directions. The problem is, through a lot of our sedentary lifestyles, we don't move through various ranges of motion, and therefore we lose the ability to do so. So one of the things that we recommend in order to keep our hips healthy and mobile is called a controlled articular rotation. What it looks like is basically we're making a giant circle with our hip. So you want to bring the knee up nice and slow. From there, you keep your hips forward and you're going to bring the leg out to the side. When you can't go any further, you rotate around. And again, you're basically making a big circle with the hip. So knee above the hip, bring the leg out. When you can't go any further out, you rotate, bring it back around. I would strongly suggest hanging on to something so you can stay up nice and tall. Do that about 15 to 20 seconds per circle, 3 to 4 circles on each leg. Give it a try. Let us know what you think.